To start off, can you talk about some of the dynamics that were happening in that lead pack on the bike?
It just seemed to be working well. I mean, the whole group was a bunch of strong riders, which obviously, I guess you know. And obviously the main aim for me was just to get out in that front group, and I did that. And it is always nice to see the lead building over the bike, so it was good.
Okay, so do you think that this has cemented your spot on the London team?
I don't know. I'd hope so, but I don't know. I don't know what's happening from here or anything, so I guess everyone will just have to wait and see.
So let's say you do make the team. Is the goal to medal in London?
Yeah, of course, it's to get a gold medal. I mean, if I made the team, I've seen what I can do when I have a good preparation, and it'd be nice to be able to have a decision in and be able to go away and actually prepare. But like I said, we'll just have to wait and see. Nobody knows.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Thank you.